and join your victim in death, foul creature.
Brother, requiescat in pace.
Brothers, sisters, the whole city rises against us, while Yusuf's murderer waits and watches from the arsenal, laughing. Fight with me! And show him what it means to cross the assassins.
I should have taken orders at Maldathos.
Far beyond your grasp. You suppose the next Sultan would be an easy kill?
Where is she?
Such fury.
Where is she?
If you think you are in a position to negotiate, kill me and be done with it. I am sorry it had to come to this. two men who should be friends, quarreling over the keys to a library. We both strive for the same end, Ezio. Only our methods differ. Do you not see that? Peace, stability, a world where men live without fear. People desire the truth, yes. But even when they have it, they refuse to look. How do we fight this kind of ignorance?
Liberty can be messy, Ahmet. But it is priceless.
Of course. And when things fall apart, and the lights of civilization dim, Ezio Auditore can stand above the darkness and say proudly, I stayed true to my creed. I will open that library, and I will find the Grand Temple. And with the power that is hidden there, I will destroy the superstitions that keep men divided.
Not in this life, Ahmet.
Bring the seals to Galata Tower when you are ready. Do this, and Sophia will be spared. My brother's army will be here soon, Ezio. After that, everything changes.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. I had Ahmet tailed as soon as he returned. But I never expected to hear all this.
And what do you think?
He is a sincere man. But this Templar fantasy of his is dangerous. It flies in the face of reality. The world is a tapestry of many colors and patterns. A just leader would celebrate this, not seek to unravel it.
He fears the disorder that comes from difference.
That is why we make laws to live by. A kanun that applies to all in equal measure.
Shastadem! Stand back!
Hold, soldier! This man is not our enemy.
What a challenge it would be to have a son like you.
You are not dead yet, old friend. Ezio, spare my uncle if you can.
Would your father?
No.
That can't be safe. Another one for the mortuary.
Best avoid the guardian.
What's it cut?
Panayamo! Why would you...
What the... What's the point of this capering about?
Which way did he go?
Right you are!
I don't know.
I don't want to
Something in that innkeeper's eyes tells me he won't bait. Regardless of the fingers he loses. That one bears watching.
Looks like another long one, ain't it?
Language fails to offer a means of describing.
A curse on you, thieves. You have ruined me. I hope the Janissaries pluck out your eyes and cut off your hands.
Signora, what is troubling you?
Those brutes there. They attacked me in my home and robbed me of my possessions. Please, help. I owe you my life already, Ophelia. But I must ask another favor. Will you follow?
Where to?
Back to my shop where these men first set upon me. I fear they have taken or destroyed everything I own.
Lead on.
Mercy! Mercy! I have done nothing!
Out of my shop! You have done a great good, Effendi. I am sorry, I have nothing but my respect to offer you in return.
You do not owe me anything, but consider lending your skills to the assassins. You are a skilled climber, and could learn so much more.
Ah. I am grateful for the offer. Truly.
Thank you. metalwork. The best prices. I have a wide range of incredible bargains for you, friend.
Another Slav mercenary?
Run! Run! God help me!
You just couldn't find the money, huh? We warned you the tax was due.
Are we no
fight for an honorable cause, Ark-Kadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
It is almost criminal to pass by without looking at my fantastic wares. Come, friends, see the difference quality makes. I use only the finest silks and leather. My craft will last a lifetime.
With iron grip, As main access points are directly under his control, we are advised that all citizens
Buongiorno. How have you taken to your new post?
I do my best, Ezio, but it is no easy task to oversee a district in constant peril.
Peril? What has happened?
Despite our presence, the influence of Templar money is strong. Most of the merchants here are still taking bribes.
Damazione. We should talk to the people and get a feeling for their mood. Vieni.
Most of the merchants who have sold their allegiance are Greek. And I am not ashamed to say that I understand why.
You are a better citizen than most, Effendim. I cannot expect men to find any comfort in having been conquered, but just as they have a right to demand dignity from the Ottomans, the Byzantines have an obligation to keep the innocent safe from harm. This requires a careful balancing act, and we should not be surprised if we stumble from time to time.
May the Father of Understanding guide and keep you.
This is an impressive take for a single day.
What business is it of yours how quickly I make my money? I take care of my neighbors, and they take care of me.
How did you manage it?
How? By honoring my neighbors and not selling out to those Ottoman usurpers. Now please take your insinuations elsewhere.
Bless you, brother. May God shine his radiance upon you.
A large sum for him as well. Salute, amico. Forgive me for asking, but the insignia on this chest, what does it mean?
That? It is the seal of Theodoros Komnenos.
And he is your benefactor.
Benefactor? Oh, he. He is my friend, my countryman, and one of the wealthiest men in this district despite our new masters.
Of course. Grazie. What do you think? Shall we pay Theodoros a visit?
I do not want to start a fight. We cannot justify Ezio.
Nor do I. And if we can find a way to avoid bloodshed, we will. But if the Templars are behind this, that will give us few options.
Katara, watch yourself, old man.
Let's move.
Theodoros, buongiorno.
Huh? Who are you?
You have been quite free with your money lately, and the assassins would like to know what your generosity has purchased.
Assassins? You? Both of you?
Calm, Effendi. We mean no harm.
I don't want to die. Please, spare my troubled soul. The Templars have corrupted me. I'm a good man at heart.
Keep watch over this one. When he has regained his sanity, we will talk.
Now, go!
So, am I right? Was the new girl
evil Fajir, your soul be damned!
Stop it! What is the matter with you?
My compress of coriander and lemon, ideal for the rheumatism and salads.
Have you taken a blow to the head?
Lost his mind? Thank you.
Seriously, good folk.